The meeting held at the Acholi Cultural Institution in Gulu Town was meant to discuss Acholi unity and also restore calm after a public dispute between MPs Odongo To, Gilbert Olanya and Father Charles Onen over a COVID-19 protest. The meeting, which was also attended by Archbishop John Baptist Odama, resolved to restrain them from carelessly attacking each other.
Our spiritual and political leaders should at all times maintain self-respect, discipline, and exercise maximum restraint. The use of foul language, indulgence in unbecoming behavior should be avoided, since it undermines their status and credibility before people.
That incident was perhaps the spark. It was a wake-up call. It was to tell us that we need to do something where this region is today, which is not in a good place.
The meeting also tackled issues of increased cattle rustling, land grabbing, and the threat of the COVID-19 pandemic in the Acholi sub-region.
The other big problem we are seeing today related to with COVID is the growing complacence. I think people are just tired of listening and complying to whatever is there. And in case there's a serious outbreak, community outbreak, then the risk that our people are going to be affected is so high.
It remains to be seen what impact some of these resolutions will have as Acholi sub-region rebuilds itself.